And I'm in Ranch Simulator. I've been working my butt off offline, off recording. Still got this stuff here, but I've dismantled building here. I didn't want to demolish this because this has got the letter that you get at the beginning of the game. And I didn't want to break it, so. But if that stays, then I can't. Get rid of the rest of this floor here, but never mind. Oh, look at this. It's just a quick update video. I built myself a new building. Right there. It's basically, I was thinking garage. So I went red, black scheme, paint scheme. Little door to get in and back. So I was going to shove my vehicles in here, so I decided to put this building together. Really need a master light switch. Money wise, I've got over 92,000. Unless they've changed it, the money cap. I'm very close to the money cap. Oh. Oh, oh. I will not get my truck in there though. The truck is too tall. It's not gonna fit in there. Not sure what I do here. I've got some cheese going. I've hit the money cap. These are all filled with pork. Hey. And I'm quite sure where I go from here. Anyway, so got to spend money. Could go to the thing and get myself some more horses to train up, but that's a grind. Sure where this goes from here. I can't remember which is... Yeah, I haven't done this one. Ah, you want out. Now I can hear the wind. This will be another storm. Character kind of glitches a bit on the horse. So you can stay out there, and the game doesn't pause, so you go to the pause menu, the game is still running in the background. Vertical sync. I get tearing. Nah, he's still glitches. Even with, so it's not V-Sync. So that's where I'm at. Have a small stockpile of wood. Attempt at a garage. Got quite a lot of chickens at the moment. Let's have a look. I've cleared some of the trees out from over here. Some wood. So I may have reached a sort of stalling point in the game here till more stuff is added. Because I've got so much money now, I no longer stop to kill deer while I stop driving around.
Yeah.
And sell 3 chickens for 150. To test this sort of money cap, is it still there? So leave that there. Today it's a 1.7 multiplier. Beef meatballs, chicken meatballs, cheese white meat. And I come in here and I can sell all that and I get 6,000. So that my money's going to go up to. That's just under the level cap. So now I've got $99,000. So to test the level cap, I'd have to sell a bit more. So I can't do that here. Be the next sort of cheese pork delivery, I guess. I'll be testing the level cap. There is some lag, especially when you're in the area where all the buildings are. So I'll wrap it up here and these are ready. Some of this cheese is getting ready. Wrapping it up here. And ranch simulator. See you next time.